guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Teen and today we're gonna do a challenge called the Samyang Challenge or the Korean Spicy Noodle Challenge. And even though I'm sick, I'm still gonna do it because I think this is gonna be an awesome one. And it's really gonna be hot. So brace yourselves. Alright, and today I'm not gonna do it alone. I'm with someone and we're gonna try it together. And ladies and gentlemen, I'll be doing it today with my baby brother. Jefferson! So, anong ini-expect mo dito sa challenge na gagawin natin today?
Maanghang,
siyempre. Malamang, maanghang, hot and spicy eh. Malibang, malibang. Maliban sa maanghang. Ano pa? So, without further ado, let's start the
challenge.
Wow! Full of energy.
Yan yung itsura niya. Mukha siyang spaghetti, pero huwag tayong papalim lang sa mga bagay na mukha lang masarap. Pero yung totoo, mamahang pala lang. Wait lang. Mamamatay na ako pagkatapos nito. So, itatay na naman, guys. And yung kaibahan lang dito, nilagyan ko siya ng konting kalamansi para... Ewan ko. Nilagyan ko lang. Saka sabi nila, ano daw, nilalagay daw yung kalamansi para malaman mo kung may lasa yung pagkain. Umuusok daw yun eh. Totoo. Hindi, joke. Nilagyan mo lang talaga siya ng kalamansi. Shoutout pala sa binihan kong Kuya ni Mark, it's located at Barangay San Miguel. Lapit siya sa airport, hindi ko na matandaan yung pangalan ng name, pero yun, doon makabili doon. Tsaka times 2 lang meron sila doon eh. Kaya hindi ko.
So, original.
Original meron. Kasi syempre, para may challenge tayo, lagyan natin ang times 2, diba? Hindi ko na kasi kaya yung times something. Times 14, times 14. Ayun na nga guys, ito na. Tara mag-break.
One like one prayer
daw. Simulan na natin. Masa masarap eh actually oh.
Spaghetti
parang spaghetti pa. Ng Jollibee ka lang. Pero malamang na rin. Hindi pala lang. Okay. Luna. Sabay tayo. Sige, mauna ako. 1, 2, 3, go. gatas.
Oh my god, mama. Hello, friend.
Medyo konti na lang yung bibigyan sa Samya. And ayan, may milk kami. No, lang.
Okay, we are now on our third time to eat this Samya challenge. Look who's crying.
I'm fresh to have a green quick. I just got it. Oh my god. My mouth is burning. It's really burning. Ayaba. 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 Mama. Ano? Kamusta tayo dyan?
Thank you. burning the inner. Grabe, tapos na kami kumain hanggang ngayon. Sinusunog niya pa na yung baga ko. Pinalamunan kay tita ko lahat. Wala na.
So there you have it, guys. We're done trying the Samyang challenge, and as expected, it was really, really, really hot and spicy. So, grabe, until now, sinisipon pa rin ako kasi yung mata ko naluluwa. Yung kapatid ko nga, hindi na nakabalik eh. So, parang sabi ko kasama pa sa last message, pero hindi niya naroba. So, yun. Masarap siya. Super sarap niya as in. Kaso, pag medyo tumagal-tagal sa bunganga mo, doon na siya nag-explode sa loob. So, I haven't tried the original flavor of this, and maybe may sarap din yung kasi konti lang. Tsaka, oh my God, buti na lang hindi times something more pa yung binili ko. Buti times 2 lang. Tapos, yun, thank you. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you din sa pinagbilhan ko ng Samyang. I forgot the name of the shop. It's a Korean mini mart located at Barangay San Miguel, Puerto Princesa, sa City, Palawan. Malapit po yan sa airport. At shout out nga pala sa, nakalimutan ko siya i-shout out nakaraan kong video. Excuse me. Shout out to Tetsuya Kaneko or Tetragon. Can follow him on YouTube and check out the awesome videos there. So ayun nga, maraming salamat sa panonood, guys, and if you have any suggestions or comments, please do follow or PM me on my accounts. And ayun nga, huwag niyo to itatry kung gusto niyo pang mabuhay ng malaya at mapayapa. So yun lang. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Kamsahamnida. Sarang.